Hey YouTube, sorry for the background sounds, but someone is cutting the grass. It's annoying. Should do that on the morning or something. Well, I also got these two Zippo bottles. They're brand new and full. So I want to share with you guys the trick I do. Is, you know, how annoying it is to open the Zippo bottle. This thing around here. I hate it. You need a knife or something to get it out, like this. It's really annoying. What I do, I just cut this part off. I'm doing this on camera. I don't want to damage the blade on the metal. There we go. Ah, shit. I don't think it did anything. By the way, I'm using my BL01. And so smooth. I love this knife. It's an amazing knife. And here you go. Next time you want to get some fruit in your Zippo, you don't have that annoying thing there. It's much easier. See? Don't need a knife or anything to help you open. So guys, I hope this helps you and save some time looking for something to open your Zippo bottle. Well, see you soon, guys.